you need the carbs, the complex carbs in your system the night before, so they started to be broken down and to be used by the system.
Yeah.
With quick release sugars, you need to be just taking a little sip. You don't want to be gulping it, just a little sip. Yeah. And that's just to keep your insulin sugar levels up. You shouldn't eat within an hour of doing strenuous exercise. Although there's other thoughts on that as well.
Yeah.